Bunny Mensel, and we're joined this evening by our two lovely fairies, Harmony and Sparkle. So they're from Fairy. Yay! We're here at the Berkeley Community Media TV studios with a live TV audience. Woo! Live! And we have this whole show this evening is being run by the studio production class, so we have to give a big round of applause for them. They're in the control room and on the studio floor. And we have people who are watching from home on the TV studio, on the TV station channel 28, as well as over the internet website, as far away as from Chile. Hi, Antonio and Sandra. So we want to make sure that you guys know that we are an educational facility, and we're here to support our artists and students. We have a lovely band this evening, Los Troubadoux, and we're going to just go ahead and start the show with Los Troubadoux. We'll be back. Band and what your influences are. Tell us about your band.
So we are Los Troubadoux, and we are a mix of genres. Like we play in different languages as well, in Spanish, English, French, Italian, Portuguese, and we have a lot of a variety of people coming from different parts of the globe here, like Guido, Moscoso, from Bolivia, from
Excellent. Will you play another short song for us?
Thank you.
Troubadoux. Thank you so much, everybody. I'm here with saw expert Morgan Cowin, and I wanted to talk with you a little bit about what made you get into the saw, what you saw in the saw, and what's your inspiration and the tradition of using saw in the local folk music.
First saw the saw being played in Europe in I can't remember what it was. But anyway, it enticed me because it's an unusual instrument. It has a very beautiful voice, and I guess that's it.
I noticed you have some band-aids down at the bottom there. Have you ever really cut yourself on it, or just you have?
Huh?
So can anybody get a saw from the hardware store and play it?
You can, although musical saws are, reverb-y.
Reverb nation.
Yeah. Anyway, yes, you can play the saw. I mean, anybody can play the saw. It doesn't take a special device like that guy I set up here. You can play between your knees. That's how most people play it.
Can you play any genre? Can you, like, play Elvis?
Yeah. Pretty much everything.
What are you going to play for us this evening?
I'm going to play Moon River.
Wasn't that my mom's high school prom song? It was. I think it was. Yeah, Moon River. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Find you again? At the Saw Festival in Santa Cruz and in Roaring Camp.
In Roaring Camp. Mm-hmm. And you're part of the San Francisco Folk Music Club, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes, excellent. And are you the president of this club?
I used to be.
You used to be the president.
I was on it for 12 years.
Oh, okay.
I was the vice president with Charlie Blacklock for 10 years.
Thank you so much for joining us on the show. I really appreciate you, and I love having you inspire others to play something different. Play a saw. Thank you. So next we have, thank you. Everybody, a warm round of applause. Thank you. So our next act is a jewel in our own home home city of Berkeley. He's born and raised in Berkeley and went away to school in Columbia. If you guys would come into the light a little bit, we can just talk while we're setting up. And he happens to be the son of one of my gardening plants, and he's a wonderful person. I love him and his wife and their lovely daughters. He's going to be accompanied by my lovely... Hello. There's no more echo. Oh, look at that. Yay! Woo! We figured it out. So this is live TV. Thank you very much for joining us here. And if you're just tuning in, it's been an awesome show. So you missed a lot. But we have, this evening, we have Leonard Sherman on guitar, who's going to be accompanying Julien Poirier, who is of Ugly Duckling Press, a collective of... he can tell us more about that. And I'd love if you could come into the light a little bit more, sir. And I'm going to turn this microphone over to you. Great. Tell us about your book and what you're going to do this evening.
Great, I will. Hi, I'm happy to be here. I'm actually very happy to be at Berkeley High School after hours and not be serving detention for once. It's pretty nice. My book just came out on City Lights Books about a week ago. It's called Out of Print. And tonight we're going to start out by singing a song. Leonard's going to play guitar, and I'd like to dedicate the song to the memory of Thule Kupferberg, the great New York poet. All right. And founding member of the Fugs. So. Oh, steaming lash for runic backs, for crow's nest blades of rain, for purple moped majesty above the motorcade. Amen. America, lose your kid in chains and swing beyond the slaver's dug and learn your secret name. Oh, Geiger mask for pilgrim scalp, whose schist impassioned flakes, one molecule for freedom beat across the shackles clank. America, America, thy long grain jive refine, till noble thugs in chariots bless every grain divine. O skeletons of con men moved to monetize the breaks, who drowsed on mopeds, humors puffed and binged on mercy's chaff. America, the screwball comic tanks, so bond thy soul in thought control, thy liberty in banks. Thanks. Imaginary book. Imaginary book on imaginary paper in imaginary hands. Imaginary dance on imaginary floor in imaginary lands. imaginary phone and imaginary car, imaginary raising of imaginary bar. Imaginary kid, imaginary tree, imaginary you makes imaginary three. Imaginary soul, imaginary death, imaginary line, imaginary breath. Imaginary neighbors with imaginary friends, imaginary road with imaginary bends. Imaginary pot, imaginary beer, imaginary death, imaginary fear. Imaginary love that stops you dead, imaginary bullet of imaginary lead. Imaginary day and imaginary night, imaginary wind, imaginary kite. Imaginary heat and imaginary ice, imaginary toppings on imaginary slice. Imaginary Emerson meet imaginary Poe, imaginary poet, imaginary crow. Thanks. Is that my 5 minutes? Okay. Thank you.
That was a real thing. Thank you so much, Julian. I really appreciate you. This evening, we are honored and blessed to have a chef in our presence, and maybe we can have a little taste afterwards. He's going to demonstrate healthy living and cooking with the amazing, abundant produce we have in the Bay Area. This is Chef Danny Levy. Is that how you pronounce your name?
Correct. Danny
Correct.
Levy.
And yeah. You have your own microphone over your ear. Whoa, that's amazing.
You guys are high tech.
Trying to be high tech, yeah. But you know, this is public access. You two could be behind the camera and running the show. Tell us a little bit about your.
So PK Rico, so I'm Danny Levy. I'm the chef and owner of PK Rico. We make deliciously spicy hot sauce here in Berkeley, and we source all our ingredients from local farmers and producers, and get to use all this great ingredients that we have here in the Bay to make our sauces.
And what are you going to cook tonight?
So today I'm going to make a really easy, simple. Wild rice dish that takes just a few minutes, but it's really delicious and flavorful. Something that comes really well. So, to get this going, we're going to heat up our oil a little bit. So today I did a wild rice with, we're going to do a little bit of rainbow chard, some portobello mushrooms, shiitakes, kidney beans, some beets, and red peppers. So it's important to get our pan real hot. In our garlic, ginger, and onions. And sorry, we're gonna use one of these. So in the flavoring of the dishes, right in the beginning, we add a little bit of spice. That way it kind of permeates throughout the dish, and as we go on, we'll do a little bit more in the end. So as our burner gets going, you can hear the sizzle. Yeah, just starting to get good. Put just a little bit inside. And our sauces have a medium to mild heat. It's more about the flavor inside. We use ginger, garlic, cilantro, all kind of natural things from our garden. So first I put in the garlic, ginger, and onions. I'm going to put a little bit of mushrooms. And we did a mix of shiitake, portobello, and some button mushrooms. Give it a little bit of flair. And we use all local producers. So we work with Khalid's bees. He's from Bee Healthy. He's down on Telegraph. He basically removes bees from all from Berkeley to Richmond, and then makes really nice things out of the wax and the honey. We also use apple cider vinegar. We have Bernie's vineyard apple orchard is about an hour north of here. And he's down at the Berkeley Farmers Market. We basically work with all our farmers markets and all kind of local producers to make something delicious. So now I've got the red peppers inside. I'm going to add a little bit of kidney beans. And a little bit of our spices. So it's good I've got a little bit of garam masala, turmeric, and cumin. And when you add the spices and let it cook inside, it really helps to kind of make it a smooth flavor and to release the aromatics. from the spices. Oof, that smells delicious. So I've got a little bit of red and golden beets. I'm going to put those inside. And cooking healthy is something that's is really easy. You know, we're really lucky to have all these ingredients here. So there's Monterey Market, there's Berkeley Bowl, we have tons of Whole Foods, tons of great places that we can go, as well as about 10 farmers markets that are all within a few miles of here that we can get. So once we get a nice char, once we get a sauté in really nice, we're going to put a little bit of Swiss chard. It's actually a rainbow chard, a little bit of Swiss chard inside. And then I added just a little bit of orange juice and some lemon, which will make it steam up a little bit and really get the flavors kind of going in together. So from there, we're going to add just a little bit of cilantro. And then our rice. I used today a wild Californian rice, and it takes just a little bit longer than our regular rice. And now we're going to show you how beautiful it comes out. So we've got our brown rice. Let's clean up, make it nice and pretty.
Look at all of the colors in there. That's amazing.
Yeah, you know, you eat with your eyes first, so something that looks pretty.
For anybody who's watching at home, this studio is smelling so good right now. So we're definitely going to have a little taste.
And there's something that took, you know, less than 3 minutes, about 5 minutes.
No, seriously, this is amazing. And it has, like, all the protein and all the colors of the rainbow and fresh locally sourced items. And amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you for letting me come up. Thank you very much. Amazing. Thank you, everybody. And we got some stuff for everybody to taste afterwards. Yeah, we all win. Thank you so much.
Awesome. So we have, so Chef Danny was also brought on by Los Troubadoux leader Leo Lobo. And we have a demonstration by martial arts. Let me get this right. You are a maestro, a capoeirista and a maestro montana. Is that right? Montana. And you have an instrument here that you're going to perform. Play for us. Tell us the name of that instrument. It's a bow and arrow.
Bow. One string African instrument. Two woods. Bariba is one wood. Taipoka is the other. This is a gourd. This wire is actually from the steel belt from a radio tire. You're talking about just basic. And then this is a what we call a kashishi.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a stick, and this is either a rock, a pedra, or a coin is used. So you get a couple of tones.
And how is this instrument used in capoeira?
So this instrument is the lead instrument in capoeira, and in most traditional Haitianal styles, there's three birimbaos, atabaki or a drum, a pandero or what we call a tambourine, the cowbells or what we call agogo, and then something called a heko heko. Okay. And then the birimbao tells the two players that are playing in an imaginary circle called a hoda what type of game to play. So it's a low and close to the floor game, jogo de dentro, or they can play a very high and acrobatic game, more of a iuna type display of movements. So some of them are slow, some of them are very fast. There's kicking, there's hand movements, there's headbutts, there's knees.
Give us a demonstration, please.
I definitely will.
Awesome.
So we're going to do a couple of songs. The audience is welcome to join us. The band is going to be accompanying me. And you can clap, and the clap kind of goes like this. So if anybody would like to do that, you'd be helping me out a lot. Whoa. Now, if I have any other capoeiristas out there, don't be shy. Come on out and we can have a jogo. So keep that going for me.
sou daqui, Maria, eu sou, eu nasci, amor. Maria, eu sou da Bahia, Maria, eu sou de São Salvador. Maria, eu sou marinheiro, Maria, eu sou de Sino Ananda. Boa, chambu do navio, vou louvar no chute do mar. Lá vem, lá vem, ele vem parceiro. Choro de blanco, canção banadinho. Ô marinheiro, marinheiro, se não andar, boa, chambu do navio, vou louvar no chute do mar. Lá vem, lá vem, ele tem parceiro, todo de blanco, que são banadinho, o marinheiro.
Now I understand. That is beautiful. What a beautiful demonstration. Thank you so much. It seems so, you're so in control there. That's great. And singing and dancing at the same time. Fantastic. Well, we have Brian Uhlenbrock here with the San Francisco Folk Music Club. I'll stop moving around. I'm going to back up here a little bit. And Brian's going to sing a song for us, and then we're going to talk to him afterwards. So let me help adjust that a little bit.
Yeah, that works. All right. Technical support. What a fabulous concept.
Yay.
There we go. Beauty. Okie dokie. It's an old Kingston Trio song I learned off of. An old record of my daddy's. Some people say I'm a no account, and others they say I'm no good. But I'm just a natural born traveling man, and doing what I think I should, oh yes, and doing what I think I should. Now when I was a little baby, my mama said, hey son, travel where you will and grow to be a man, and sing what must be sung. Oh boy, sing what must be sung. And I don't give a damn about a greenback, a dollar. Spend it fast as I can for a wailing song, a good guitar. The only thing that I understand, oh yes, the only thing that I understand. Now that I'm a grown man, I travel here and there. I learned that a bottle of brandy and a song, the only things you ever care. Oh boy, the only things you ever care. And I don't give a damn about a greenback, a dollar. Spend it fast as I can for a wailing song, a good guitar. The only thing that I understand. Say I'm a no account, And others they say I'm no good. But I'm just a natural born traveling man. They're doing what I think I should, oh yes. They're doing what I think I should. Give a damn about a greenback dollar. Spend it fast as I can. For a wailing song, a good guitar. The only thing that I understand, oh yes. The only thing that I understand. The only thing that I understand, oh boy. The only thing that I understand. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have I got time for one more? One short one? All right. That was a song from the Great Folk Scare of the early 60s. And as many of you may know, that Great Folk Scare was scared away itself by a little group from England, a place called Liverpool. You may have heard of them called the Beatles. Say you will love me if I have to go. You'll be thinking of me. Somehow I will know. Someday when I'm dreaming deep in love, not a lot to say, then I will remember things we said today. Say you will mind, girl, to the hand of time. These days such a kind girl seems so hard to find. Someday when I'm lonely, wishing you weren't so far away, then I will remember things we said today. I'm just the lucky kind. Love to hear you say that love is love, though we may be blind. Love is here to stay, and that's enough to make you mine. You'll be the only one. Love me all the time. Yeah, we'll go on and on. Someday when we're dreaming deep in love, not a lot to say, then we will remember things we said today. Me, I'm just the lucky kind. Love to hear you say that love is love, though we may be blind. Love is here to stay, and that's enough to make you mine, girl. Be the only one. Love me all the time, girl. We'll go on and on. Someday when we're dreaming deep in love, not a lot to say, then we will remember things we said today. Thank you. Thank you very much.
And, community, and make sure that we know what's going on. And today we have social media, but we have a little thing. Thank you so much for being here and singing the song. Thank you. So today we have social media, and Berkeley Community Media has a specific app that you too can use. This is our little commercial here. And we have the fairies who are going to be like checking it out because they've never even seen what.
Hey, Harmony, guess what? My mommy just bought me this app for my birthday, and it helps me to be able to do studio TV stuff. I can learn it.
That's really cool. But your mommy must be kind of cheap because the app is free.
It's free.
Free?
free. The Berkeley Community Media app, mediafile.bcmtv.org is free.
It's free.
And you can upload it and be able to connect with your community and share what your stories are happening in your community. And if you see a fairy, you can take a snap and a video and post it and share with your friends on Facebook after you do that. But this is an awesome way to connect. So we we have we have the beauty of connectedness in the real world here. And another member of the San Francisco Folk Music Club is here this evening. Her name is Marlene McCall. And let's move this microphone a little bit down here. If you're going to do an a cappella piece,
that's
is that right?
Yes.
So thank you. Thank you for joining us here this evening. And I'm all through the cameras. I'm going to come over to the side and say, tell us about your connection to the San Francisco Folk Music Club.
Well, I'm a heavily involved member, I would say, for about 12 years. And I've also been the treasurer, but mostly I'm just a very avid member.
Cool. And what are you going to be singing for us?
I'm going to be singing a traditional song called Dink Song.
Dink?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
If I had wings like Noah's dove, I'd fly up river to the one I love. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. I had a man, he was long and tall. He moved his body like a cannonball. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. If I had listened to what my mama said, I'd be back home in my own soft bed. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. I had wings like Noah's dove, I'd fly up river to the one I love. Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well.
So you're joined here by Forrest.
Right.
Forrest, what's your last name? McDonald. Excellent. Okay. Step a little bit more into the light, please. And you both have good audio. Excellent. Thank you.
No regrets, though our love affair has gone astray. No regrets, I'll always care though you're away. Somehow our happy romance ended suddenly. Here in my heart you'll be forever mine. No regrets, though somebody new looks good to you. No regrets, sweetheart, no matter what they say or do. I know our love will linger when the other love forgets. So I'll say goodbye with no regrets. Thank you. no regrets. Though somebody new looked so good to you, no regrets. Sweetheart, no matter what they might say or do, I know that our love will linger when that other love forgets. So I'll say goodbye with no regrets. I'll say goodbye with no regrets.
I never have a regret. Thank you so much. Those are words to live by. And I never have a regret to have the San Francisco Folk Music Club members come up, and I really appreciate you being here. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. A big round. Thank you. So I first met Sarah Pellutro at the Ivy Room. I think it was her birthday, and she was singing up a storm. And I'm so happy to have you here, joining us here in the studio. I've been wanting you on stage for a long time. From Columbus, Ohio, planted herself here in the Bay Area about 8 years ago, and you're going to sing us a little song, and tell us why it's special to you.
Thanks, Melanie. I'm going to sing a song written by Jim Snively. He was one of the most important mentors musically in my life, and he wrote hundreds of songs, and this is one of his songs. Called Monday in the Rain. I'm gonna grab this stool really quick. Feel free to play along with us too if you want. There are good times, there are bad times, but lately I've got sad times. Since you left me on that Monday in the rain, you left me on that Monday in the rain.
Chef to capoeira to world musicians to Sarah Lutro singing, you know, in the folk music club. Now we have the Boogaloo Conservatory with primetime players are going to be performing a little old school boogaloo for us. If you guys would just come on up and we can hook up your audio and set you up. This is the way we roll here at Berkeley Community Media. If you'd like to get involved and become a member and take some classes and learn how to produce your own video and be the one running the studio shows here and make your own TV shows, we have lots of classes. bcmtv.org is our website. So without further ado, we're going to, are we going to plug that in? Yeah, we're going to mic that. Okay, thanks, Tef.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Let's give ourselves a big round of applause. So this is the third episode of Berzerkeley Live. We'll be doing these each month. Remember to sign up for classes So without further ado, we're going to get into the Boogaloo Conservatory performing an original piece. Thank you.
has been another fabulous episode of Berzerkeley Live. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you so much. And we have one more time. That's Troubadoux. Thank you. And everybody's welcome to come up and dance if you like. Make it like a little house party. We have the fairies here again. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you again on TV.